Recreating recipes from Cooking Mama. Saute the onions for 4 to 5 minutes until soft and slightly browned. Ground beef, ground pork, salt and black pepper, soy sauce, one egg, panko, add an onion, milk, mix together. Optional, but highly recommended, but I like to add in a little bit of mozzarella cheese. Toss it around 5 to 10 times so that way all the air bubble comes out. Like this. Let it rest in the freezer for 10 minutes. Make a dent in the middle. Fry for 2 to 3 minutes on each side. Pour in some red wine or beef stock, a little bit of water. Put the lid on and let it cook for 5 minutes. In the same pan, add in butter, ketchup, Worcestershire sauce, a little bit more red wine. Simmer for 1 to 2 minutes. Now look at that.